Welcome back to Guardrails. I'm Pastor Jason. Today we're going to be talking about the things God wants us to do to keep us here and not here. God uses these guardrails to help us get along with Him and with other people. The first three guardrails said to keep God as number one, not make any idols, and respect God's name. The next two told us to honor the Sabbath and honor our parents, which helped you. The next three said that we shouldn't kill, steal, and we should always keep our promises, even big ones, like marriage. These last two guardrails help us keep a good relationship with each other, but they're sins that start in our heart before they become actions. Guardrail number nine, do not lie. I had a problem with lying growing up, and it's a hard habit to break. And as an adult, I always have to keep myself in check to make sure I don't lie. I think the biggest reason that people lie is to keep themselves out of trouble. Kids and adults alike get into trouble, and we lie to keep ourselves out of it. However, it doesn't work. Even if you fool your parents, or if I fool my boss, or a police officer, I didn't fool God. He knows what's happening in my heart and my mind. He knows. When people find out that you lie, and they will, you get into more trouble. On top of that, they lose trust in you. Trust is lost in leaps and gained in steps. If you lie, people don't trust you. Then, when you tell the truth, they don't believe you. And if people can't trust you or believe you, can they have a good relationship with you? No. If you've struggled with lying, you need to get your heart and your head under control. The lie starts in your heart, moves to your head, and comes out of your mouth. If you're struggling with lying, be honest about it. Tell God about it. He already knows, and He can help you. Then you need to tell someone else about it too. Be honest. It's always better than the lie. Guardrail number nine, do not lie.